Now, with drones becoming more and more advanced, so is the technology used to control them. A group of researchers from Korea have developed a way to operate unmanned drones by simply touching your clothes. Our Sohn Jung has more.
A robot spider crawls across the room, but is not operated by a joystick. Instead, the controller simply presses a device on the cuff of his clothing to move the robot in the direction he wants. And this unmanned aerial drone, it starts to fly at the command of a man touching his fingers while wearing some special gloves. The secret is in a smart fiber sensor that allows the users to control the devices through the amount of pressure they apply.
We attached the pressure sensor onto the fingertips of gloves and programmed it so that when pressure is applied, the user can control the robot's movement wirelessly.
The smart fiber sensor thread, which is coated with nanoparticles, looks no different from regular thread. This means it can be attached to virtually any type of clothing.
The thread we made can be used as a wire and as a sensor. Its thinness and versatility means it can perform a number of functions when attached to regular clothing or gloves.
The research team is in the process of filing for domestic and overseas patents. It plans to commercialize the touch-activated technology within 3 years. Sohn Jung-in, Arirang News.